And we go a little something like this. Hit it. I dig it. Come on. Cold cooling at a bar, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? The girls are all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm a star. So I got them and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy why he's so fly. He said, Funky Cole Medina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds McKenzie, Alex and Strohs. They want me my dog along with that Medina pal. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little Funky Cole Medina. She said, I like a drink. I said, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she go licked her lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got her dress, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s, the locals down with the ladies. No joke. Break it down. As a contestant on the love connection, the audience voted, and you know they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. We had a few drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for our wedding. I grabbed my coat and hit the door. I said, baby, I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't fool around with the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster. Funky Cole Medina.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and to hype me. It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is me. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You gotta
it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much and this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you're talking about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating, so fast them a white or a tape. To learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because you know, you can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't groove the list, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner, dance to this, and you're gonna get. Touch this. Look, man, can't touch this. You better get a hype, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop, have a time. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Won't be trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Marshall, we've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back, back again. Shady's back, tell a friend. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back.
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so... Jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits.
Fuck you, Devin.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old bald-headed stand. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene.
Hell,
no, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Hey, yo, Dicky, you sure you want to battle, dude? He's been killing Jews.
Yeah. It's just something I gotta do.
Yeah. Sounds kind of beautiful, don't it? Fair warning, I'm about to shit on it. Let's go, let's go.
Okay, you
Backjack and blow jack.
I'm overhead now.
Stowaway.
My team about that money though. We scrapping for that dummy dough.
Don't act like that's your money, ho. That's not your cheese, Dorito.
And I fit that hot shit all day long.
Got a room full of hot chicks, no Krayshawn.
And you know they blind.
Got them in suede thongs and they ask me looking like Malay Mian.
You can find me back at the club. I'm wildin' shots in a motherfucker mug. I'm fine. No, I ain't a motherfucker thug, but I will cut a rug in this motherfucker carpet violence.
In the crib with that AC on.
No fibby girl up in a lacy thong. The kid been known to make a racy song. Diggy got it going on like I'm Stacy's mom.
I'm higher than I ever been.
Flyer than a pelican.
No lies,
see more vagina than a common OBGYN.
I'm ballin', what you know about that? In a purple Charlotte throwback hat.
And I murked these tracks when I heard this rack. I mean, acting like a Merkel. Did I do that?
Hell yeah, I did, you know I do it.
And the way they fallin' for me like a boys with Cupid.
In a truck with a slut with a bucket and knuckle. That bitch Bill Buck, now the way she blew it.
I'm high off weed and oxycodone.
I'm a caffeine fiend taking shots of soda.
Wish I was big pimpin' on a yacht with Hova. But I'm happy that my girl let me mow the boat.
I made this shit look easy, dude. I spit that shit, that sneeze, I chew.
And who knew that the baddest was a nappy-headed, crazy Jew?
Dicky spit that Jewish flow. Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow.
That third right raw concentration camp cold. Now we rollin' in that motherfucking dough.
That's that Jewish flow.
Dicky spit that Jewish flow. Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow.
That Auschwitz sick gas chamber kind of shit.
Now I got German bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow.
Blowing up, you know that's D.I. flowing since your boy was me. Now I'm grown up and you're bugging cause I'm buzzing like a B.I.
Shout out to my city, Philly, big ups to P.A.
I got some knowledge in V.A., but now I'm chilling by the bay.
And I got my shit on lock cause I ball like a jock. They attached to my balls like a small little cock.
No bullshit, dig into a big, no doubt.
And your girl in the whirlpool wet, no drought.
And she gets so loud, I'll be like, slow down. Let me relish this shit, girl, no crowd.
And then I beat that like it was a title bout. And then I plant my seed, that hoe got plowed.
Ew, you so nasty, Lil Dicky, you so nasty. I got green knees, why you keep your grip so grassy?
I do it how I do it, baby, swag out the ass. And I'm shitting on your dickheads like a drag out the ass.
Oh.
Don't you know my girl's DTF and they pretty damn fine, that's PDF. I'ma open that, I'ma compress that, I got it, Obi Acrobat.
My homies say that pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slides right through.
Oh.
Dicky spit that Jewish flow, Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow.
That third right raw concentration camp cold. Now we rollin' in that motherfucking dough.
That's that Jewish flow.
Dicky spit that Jewish flow, Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow.
That Auschwitz sick gas chamber kind of shit. Now I got German bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow.
You know that Dicky about to bubble up, fresher than a motherfucker.
I got a gang of bitches, what you know about a clusterfuck?
The back of that crack of that ass is poking out your pants. I'm a crack from the back and attack it, lay down on that ass.
I'm saying I'm a cool ass motherfucker, try to see me. If you want my life, better find a genie. In the club trying to choose, but I'm being greedy. So you know I pick six like a D&T.
Cause I got that swaggy I don't have. Is that your girl? That's my bad.
The sickest shit out, tulips heaven flow. I spit vagina flow.
Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, yeah. That motherfucking Jewish flow.
That third right raw concentration camp cold. Now we rolling in that motherfucking dough.
That's that Jewish flow.
Dicky spit that Jewish flow. Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow.
Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow.
That Auschwitz sick gas chamber kind of shit. Now I got German bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow.